To start second class maths. Okay, ma, all of you take your textbooks. This is your textbook, standard 2, course book, term 2. And take on the page number 53, children. Okay. B section. Multiplication with two-digit number. Okay, multiplication with two-digit number. Do this. First section, amma, first section, first one. 23 into 34. Sorry, 32. Okay? See, children. See, amma, first multiply this 2 with 3, amma. 2 3s are 6. Next, 2 2s are 4. Okay? Next, 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6. Now addition amma, 6. 4 plus 9 how much children? 13. 3 here, 1 here. Okay. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. Answer is 736. Okay. Next. Thirty-four into 22. See, ma, first multiply with 2 children. 2 4s are 8 and 2 3s are 6. Next multiply with 2, ma, 2 4s are 8, 2 3s are 6. Now addition. Do addition, children. 8. 6 plus 8 how much? 14. 4 here, 1 here. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. Answer is 748. Next one. 12 into 32. See, children. 2 2s are 4. 2 1s are 2. Next multiply with 3, amma. 3 2s are 6. 3 1s are 3. Okay. Now addition. 4. 2 plus 6 is equal to 8. Here 3. Answer is 384. Okay. Next. 24 into 12. See. First multiply with 2, amma. 2 4s are 8. 2 2s are 4. Okay. Next multiply with 1. 1 4 is 4. 1 2 is 2. 8. 4 plus 4. 8 here. 2. Answer is 288. Next. 18 into 11. Multiply with 1. 1 is 8. 1 1 is 1. Next. Multiply with 1, amma. 1 8s are 8. 1 1s are 1. Here, 8. 1 plus 8 is equal to 9. 1. Answer is 198. Next. 44 into 22. See. First multiply with 2. 2 4s are 8. 2 4s are 8. Okay. Again multiply with here this 2, amma. 2 4s are 8. 2 4s are 8. Answer is 8. 8 plus 8 is equal to how much, children? 16. 6 here. 1 here. 1 plus 8 is equal to 9. Answer is 968. Next. 45 into 10. Multiply with 0. 0 5 is a 0. 0 4 is a 0. Next, 1 5 is a 5. 1 4 is a 4. 0. 0 plus 5 is equal to how much amount? 5. Here, 4. Answer is 450. Okay? Write down, children. Thank you. Okay, children, completed our next one. Okay, next. Next problem 23 into 13. Okay, this is your okay, these three problems for homework, children. Okay, do these problems for homework. Okay, children, this is your today's max class. I hope that you understand today's class. Thank you, children. Bye bye.